I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Ask you this. Kanye said that slavery is a choice. How can anybody say that? Nobody wants to be a slave.
Kanye?
Kanye West.
Have you been following that at all?
Or? I just pray for him, man. I'll tell you what, man. He got an album coming out or something?
Yes.
Oh, that's a question.
But that's a crazy way to do it because he's alienating people and people are turned off by that.
B-Hop.
Listen, we live in a country that what might seem career ending, in some cases a risk taker, could be a career beginning. You have to understand, ignorance is profitable to a machine out there that promotes, and whether you internet scheme, if you about it and you're thinking and you're speaking, then you support it even though you ain't sitting at the table planning it. So again, don't be too quick to say he's done, he's finished. It's the guys that do the right thing and walk the straight line don't get the attention. The guy that nobody talks about because he's not doing things to us talk about, or even in the media worldwide, a story don't become a story until it becomes negative in most people's journalism.
Bernard, everyone talks about Gennady possibly tying your record of Saturday night, but in your opinion, do you think Gennady needs to move up and wait, you know, defend that, but then move up and wait to eventually show his true greatness, or what is your opinion on him staying on that same weight class?
No, I think he just stay where he's comfortable. I think he stay where he's comfortable. If he goes up because he can't perform as he did before, I think that's his choice. I think wherever a person is comfortable at and they build a legacy or credibility, whatever it is, athleticism or in the work world, they must establish that if that's what they want to do. But I don't think somebody should come out of their comfort zone to prove to others, even though they ain't already proven that. And if they did more than once, go up to say, well, I can do this like a three. I think they're setting themselves up to fail. I think you should move on your information, your instincts, and what makes you feel good. Too many of us go through life and find out when it's really too late, trying to please others who cares too about you. We have to stop thinking about what he or she thinks, especially if they don't mean nothing to you.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.